What I created here, it was like my version of a monster Katrina. So it's pretty much the combination of the beasting project with my Katrinas, which is another project that I'm working right now with my art. So combining them, I think I created something cool. And like using all the different textures that I really like, trying to represent a little bit more of my Mexican background here.